like Illuminati Arc 4.0. You know, it's funny. I'm already working on arcs for 4.0 that I planned to play, but obviously, like with the thing about like a peak of an update too is you got to just be willing to go with a lot of going with the flow too. But we do have some arcs in mind that I want to try. Some arcs that I want to reattempt that I think failed because it was too late in time for 3.0 as well. That I think would be really good during a fresh wipe. So it's gonna be fun. I just can't wait till it hits, man. The Thesha Bay of the Wild last night was actually funny, not gonna lie. Yeah, I'm a comedian, bro. What can I say? But is it even coming anytime soon? Lamau? Yes. Listen. I know we have like these sleeper, like double agent viewers whose entire goal is to shit on everything NoPixel, man. Because you want these other services to succeed, and I get it, brother. I get the mentality. Trust me. I get where you're coming from, but please, man. Like, you know what I'm saying? Just go cry somewhere else about it. Like, it's like Will said, and I try to say it as respectfully as possible when I say it. We are making everything in-house. Okay, everything we're doing comes from the team. We're not just buying a bunch of dog shit and throwing it onto a server. We're trying to put out some quality shit. There's a massive plan in the works that one day you guys will see and be like, God damn! Now I get it. But, you know, for now it's can't talk about it, so. We're getting close to the trailer? Yes. Yes, we are. TwitchCon kind of delayed the trailer a bit because, you know, I can't really leak it, but, you know. I mean, it's kind of obvious, right? As to why TwitchCon would, you know, delay it a little bit because people are on vacation. So. But now everyone's back and we're back to work.